Welcome friends. In this tutorial, we will learn how AMP works. It starts with a web browser. Let it be Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, Opera, Safari, any browser. It sends a request to the particular server. So, this is our Apache HTTP server, which handles HTTP request and respond the request. HTTP means Hypertext Transfer Protocol. Then the server is looking for the request and it serves the requested page. Here our web page is dynamically created by the PHP interpreter, which is integrated with any database system. Here we are taking an example of MySQL database. Let's repeat it. You send the request to the server. It looks for the requested resource. Then the PHP directly respond to the HTTP server, or it looks for the information in the database and then respond to the server back. Then server prepares the respond and send back to the browser, and hence you see a web page. This is how AMP works. Thank you.